Lakeview High School students are required to enter one art project into the final competition of the year. The art projects are scored on a simple rubric. If Mr. Casson grades 600 art projects, he can complete this grading in 3 hours. If Mr. Casson is given 500 art projects, he can grade 500 art projects in 4 hours. If they work together, how long will it take them working at the same rate to complete 1,000 art projects? So let's figure out the rate. Mr. Kramer, Mr. Casson, and working together. Well, if I divide here, 600 divided by 3 is 200. 200. So Mr. Kramer can complete 200 art projects in 1 hour. That's his rate. Now if I take 500 and divide it by 4, 500 divided by 4 is 125. Mr. Casson can complete 125 art projects in 1 hour. Now if they work together at the same rate, how long, time is on the bottom, will it take them to grade 1,000 art projects if they work at the same pace? 10 over 1 plus 125 over 1 equals 1,000 over x. Okay, common denominator of 1x. 1x, 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 1x. 200x plus 125x equals 1,000. 200 and 125 is 325x equals 1,000. Divided by 325, divided by 325. If I take 1,000 divided by 325, I can see working together, it will take them a little over 3 hours to grade 1,000 art projects if they work at the same rate.